I have an awesomely useful time-saving technique that you can use for logo designs or just any designs for that matter when you're working in Adobe Illustrator. So today's video is going to save you a whole lot of time when you're working on a logo design project, but it could also be applied to icon designs, web page graphics, or any kind of web graphics for that matter. So firstly, we need to make a folder that is going to be our destination folder for all of the logo files. Now I'm going to use a previous logo project as an example for today's video, and in that project I designed a logo for a drone mechanics company called Vespula. The client wanted their logo as a black design, but for the purposes of today's tutorial, let's also have a colored design on the left, because many logos do actually have color. And so also you're going to want to send the client a black design and also a white design as well. The time-saving tip relates to saving these designs as SVGs, PDFs, JPEGs, and PNGs all at once with different scales and transparencies. If we can do this in one go, it's going to save us so much time in our graphic design workflow in Illustrator. So to achieve this, we need to make use of the export screens function, which is right here. So firstly, let's set up the destination folder and link any exports to that exact location that we created at the start of the video. Next, notice I have all three designs checked in the export window right here. Now this ensures that I'm going to export all three designs with the relevant dimensions and file formats that we're going to decide very soon. The prefix is going to be the start of the file format's name, and so I'm going to use the title of the brand that I designed the logo for, and then I'm going to leave an underscore to keep things really neat, which you will see later. You can then click the artboard's name, and I'm going to type in the color of each design. This is just going to help me with the file names being fully organized later down the line, as you will soon see. So now that's been completed, this is where the real time-saving features come into play. We can add multiple file formats, scales, and other things like resolution and dimensions. 1x is the exact size of the design, and so 2x is obviously twice as large, and 3x is 3 times as large, and so on. In the file formats, we have SVG, PDF, JPEG, and also choices of PNG as well. JPEG 100 has the highest quality of all the JPEG options. So we're now ready to have a PNG export at the exact scale for all three designs, but let's go ahead and add some more. The suffix section would also appear in the file label title, and that's going to relate to the scale or the settings that you've decided on in the suffix menu. So I want to export 4 PNGs, and then I'm going to move onto the JPEGs. The first JPEG is the exact scale as the original design, and so I'm going to type in at 1x. Before I zoom ahead and show you the last parts of this function, note that right here you can change the layout of the export window, which is going to be helpful when you have many, many artboards. So I have all of my files ready and waiting right here, and there was actually a really, really important setting that I forgot to mention. If you go ahead and click the gear cog icon, you're going to access the file format settings for each file format. So as an example, I probably want the PNGs to be transparent and have no background as such, and so I can set that up right here in the window. I also can change the SVG settings and also the PDF preset as well. So it is really, really worth remembering these settings here, as it's going to determine the final outcome for your design files. So we're ready to go, and it's just a case of clicking the export button and bam, I have 10 file format settings in place across 3 designs, so I'm exporting 30 designs all at once. Now I really used to despise the process of setting up a client's design, because they would take such a long time to label each design file and then save it to the relevant file format and so on. Export screens is such a lifesaver in Illustrator, and I hope you can make use of it in your graphic design workflow. If you want to keep learning essential skills about Illustrator, or just about being a graphic designer in general, do subscribe to my channel for weekly graphic design content. And of course, guys, until next time, design your future today. Peace.